Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Shonda May. Welcome back to my channel. I'd like to tell you today we are going to be into Nicole Kirkland choreography to safety by Gashi or Gashi, if that's how you say his name. But before we get started, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you're an existing subscriber, thank you for sticking around. If you are a new subscriber, welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel. Any and everyone is welcome to my channel, you guys. Thank you for all the love and the support that you guys have been showing me. You guys are the best. But this is a requested reaction video from my lovely supporters, Naomi Brown. So Naomi Brown, shout out to you for in this video for us to react to. I've never heard of this song before, never seen this choreography before, so we're so stoked and we cannot wait to react. We're not gonna do too much talking and we're gonna dive in. Let's get started. Amazing. Let's go. He's killing it. It kind of feel like a little Jamaican type of vibe. Like an African type of vibe, but mainly Jamaican type of vibe. Yeah. Amazing. And he's killing it right now. Mind y'all, him by him, the yellow hat, he is the choreographer, the choreographer, he's the artist of the song. So, he's in this class watching them dance to his song. And I can see he has a big smile on his face, like, y'all killing it right now. Let's go. They are killing me. Let's go. Look at them going crazy. Amazing. I love, like, so yeah. This is like a vibe type of choreography right here. They're so happy and jolly and just all the way, all around, just dope, like, amazing. And I love how he hops in every single group and do a little dance before they start. Amazing. Their freestyles, they were going stupid crazy. I love how they switch sides.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
That's fire. Let's go. They keep switching sides.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I like that too.
The consistency that they're doing and how they're corresponding with each other and switching. Oh my goodness, that's so amazing. Let's go. I just followed her on Instagram. She's amazing. I need to I love how they just come in so hype and just ready to move their body to the beat. Like, it's so amazing. Like, it's a lot of cool little knick-knack type of beats that you can dance to in this particular song. So shout out to him. Amazing song. Amazing beat. And Nicole Kirkland, of course, amazing choreography. The all these dancers so far that I'm seeing, they're killing it. Like, it's just wow. I'm just blown away. Okay, let's go. Seen him before. Look how hardcore
he's going.
And just, wow. He is not playing no games. He is going in. Yeah, he switched it up. Come through, let's go. He is killing it. Let's go. He hit the salsa, the merengue, all that stuff. Let's go. He like, yeah. There go Jade, y'all. They're actually best friends in real life. When they dance together, it's a whole vibe.
Like, if
you're a whole chase. Vibe. He's killing. Let's go. I love the when they're dancing to an artist's song.
They come in.
And they come to the class and they watch the choreography that got taught to their song. And they're seeing how dope every single group of every individual is. And then they come in the end and they start dancing. Like when I did the pinky rings by Neo choreography from Nicole Kirkland. I love how he got in the beginning and then he came through at the end as well. You missed that video too. Sorry, but it was dope. It was hype. But I love seeing this right here. That's so dope. Like, majority of Aaliyah Janelle's classes, of Aaliyah Janelle's classes and Nicole Kirkland classes, I've been seeing them bring the artists of the song into their classes and they dance for them and do the choreography to their song. And it's just so dope to watch how happy they are that people's loving their song and their music and that they're making up choreographies and they're teaching other people the dances and this and that. So it's just amazing. Oh, he's killing it. Amazing. I love that. That was so dope. all in the camera. Amazing. I loved it. Yeah. It was dope.
It was hype.
Naomi Brown, shout out to you for requesting this video. I loved every single part of it. I loved every single group, every single individual. Love the freestyles. Love how he came in. He did his thing. He killed that.
He
I ain't gonna lie. He did his thing. But yo, that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up. I hope you guys comment down below what kind of videos y'all want to see us react to. Thank you guys for all the endless love. I will not be writing on my channel for my lovely support. I shout out to you guys. You guys are the best. I love you guys so much. Stay tuned for my videos. I love you guys. Peace out.